Miss five, I just want to ask, is it okay if I miss days? Because like of the third day I missed, because I had like, it was Saturday and I didn't do anything all day, so I really couldn't film because I'm not trying to make these vlogs boring, but don't worry because we are getting into good vlogs. I am sorry because the vlogs coming up is going to be vlogs that we can do, like vlogs that we can actually, and not just talk and walk and talk the whole time, that we can actually do. So yeah, but there are some vlogs that I'm not even, some Vlogmas days that I'm not sure what to kind of do because I didn't plan every single vlog, every single day. So I have no idea. But yeah, so I'm just, it's, okay, this is supposed to be my winter school morning routine, and I kind of already did everything though. Maybe I'll still do it just because I feel like I already show you guys how to do my hair and how to do everything else. I already brushed my teeth. I am not really doing my hair today. I mean, my hair literally never sticks up, so like I really never have to do it unless it's like picture day or some day like that that I'm able that I should like make my hair look a little nice. Then I'll do it. But, you know, yeah. By the way, and I know it's kind of early to tell you guys this, for Christmas, I think, actually, I'm not going to say anything because I'm not sure. I'm not positive. So, I got to get everything else. I got to get all my stuff done in the morning. And, yeah. This is my job, working at the concessions inside of my school. I literally need to, like, go everywhere. Like, that's literally what I do every time. Let's go get ice.